Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 2, Verse 21. They were a great people, tall as the Anakim, and equal to them in number, but the Lord sent destruction on them, and the children of Ammon took their place, living in their land.